Captain has the helm.
Oi, Captain. We found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers. It might come in useful. We decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think.
Captain's trick. What's our course today, Captain? Find it for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addict.
And what's your aim?
First of all, get the prize you need to show me down into Loom. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
He has a way of pecking away at my conscience that gives me pause. We should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a signal.
Ease off the wind!
Fire!
Cast the cannon in! We go well!
Yeah.
must tread lightly. These waters are well guarded, sir. Captain has the helm.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Every lap!
Jolly. Templar bids us be ready for anything. Templar's men know our whereabouts now.
Warbow. Not right. The Englishman.
He played us from the start. Betrayed our confidence.
How could we have known? Even our Tobai was taken in by his charm.
Sokano tustal ambi. Kesma ujuhel leti.
Cum tulach tutuus, cum bucin ticuno, cum tol winig sub, conic hel mashake, bucahu masubtal, yang waltileti.
And one more stone.
We're onto something. feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I... Ah!
The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving them. Those blocks up there seem like they might move with a bit of weight. It's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. And there should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there. Try moving them. Easy, Kenway. Same like climbing rapids.
fighting then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump!
Enough to curse you with, kid!
Must be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure. Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you could take the shock of it.
I can handle myself. This it, then. The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they call the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. One more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on them.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well, but none of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
Thank you.
That's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
What the hell did I just see back there?
Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
Cheers, Captain.
Plague and perish.
If this ever happens again.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Barnes Prince himself.
Face me like a soldier.
Christ. What a mess, eh?
Slavery and Prince. I'm told he has a letter of warrant from Governor Hamilton.
and that we're to afford him every courtesy. Look, all I know is he's looking for someone and we're to help him find it.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prince, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Decass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. Exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that. Now follow on. I have one last secret to share.
How long have you been one of these assassins, eh?
A couple years now. I met Atabai in Spanish Town. And there was something about him I trusted. Sort of wisdom.
Is all this his idea? His clan?
No, sir. Assassins and Templars have been at war for thousands of years. All over the world. The natives of this new world had a philosophy like our creed. for as long as they've been here. And when Europeans arrived, our group sort of matched up. Cultures and religions and languages keep folks divided. But there's something in the Assassin's Creed that crosses all boundaries. A fondness for life and liberty.
Sounds a bit like Nassau, no?
Close, but not quite. Here we are. Take that stone you discovered from the Mayan Stella and put it there. That's one. Couple dozen more and you're in.
What will this effort gain me?
Respect, for a start. From the men and women you put in danger here. And if that ain't enough, there's a treasure behind that door. Something many centuries old. I reckon if you made the effort to find every last one of those, it'd be worth your while.
So are you sailing back to Nassau?
When I have another contract there, right? This is my home for now.